Hey buddy, what's going on? Welcome to Learn Hunter. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to retrieve data from database by using model. Last tutorial, I retrieved data, but we don't use model. So let's start. If we are going to our project localhost slash our project name is first, we can see that we are two section. One are add contact, where we can add our contact, and the second is all contact. Okay, so let's start. Just open our project on Sublime Text. Now go to resource, views, layout. Here we don't have Bootstrap, so just I use Bootstrap CDN for installing our button, grid, table, etc. etc. So now just to copy it and paste it here, because it's our common layouts file which are available all file. So now all contact, and now let's check all contact. Oh, dashboard are okay. I deleted it because these dashboard are not supported. Okay, so now if we are going to our controller, HTTP controller, contact controller, you can see that I just retrieve data by using query builder. Okay, so now you can use another way. Just comment out it and app slash which model, contact model. This is contact model and all field are fillable. So app slash contact, then get all. I just put here on a variable like contacts. Now check it, it's work or not. Contacts, and last exit the program. Now save it, just go to add contact page, it's working. Now press all contact page. Okay, app HTTP controller, app contact not found, use app slash contact, get all. Now we don't need have app because we are already using it. So now not get, it's maybe all. Okay, now let's check again. Yes, it's a working. This is our first, second, and third. Okay, so all data are coming. So now just one line, you can see that just we use one line, our model and all method. So now we pass on it. Let's check again, place all contact. Yes, it's the same. Okay, it's our same. So you can use by model for retrieve data, you can also use by query builder for retrieve data, what you want. So now use model for retrieve data, and I also set here three button, one are edit, view, and delete. Okay, so just I copy here, it's not working. Okay, Okay, if I use bootstrap CG in here, copy, share, now save it and reload it. This model don't support bootstrap. It's a totally crashed for bootstrap CDN link. Okay, delete it from here. So when you are using another admin panel or admin panel available on your online, just download it. Okay, we are getting three anchor link, which first is edit. Second is view, and third is delete. Okay, now let's check. Okay, edit, view, delete. You can use bootstrap button. So I just use three anchor link, nothing else. So now we are read all our data from database by model and also query builder. Next tutorial I work on view section, then I work delete section, then I work edit and update section. Okay, so just stay with LearnHunter and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share. Thanks for watching, and you can also join our Facebook group LearnHunter and page LearnHunter, cause all discussion are discussed there. Okay, goodbye.